Lucy X and Jesse Y, which are not their real names. Now Lucy has the purity along with the unsurety that comes with being only 21. Jesse has maturity and plenty of security. Whatever you can do with them, she's done. Given their advantages, you may ask why the two ladies have such grief. This is my belief. In brief, Lucy is juicy but terribly drab. Jesse is dressy but cold as a slab. Lucy wants to be dressy, Jesse wants to be juicy. Lucy wants to be Jesse, and Jesse, Lucy, you see, Jesse is racy but hard as a rock. Lucy is lacy, dull as a smock. Jesse wants to be lacy, Lucy wants to be Jesse. That's the sorrowful crazy, it's very messy. Poor sad souls, itching to be switching roles. Lucy wants to do what Jesse does. Jesse wants to be what Lucy was. We'll be right back.